I want them to help me to bring the ball here, because, like, you know, it's not easy in Africa, especially our country. It's not easy. So, like, if the boy go there, the boy don't have nobody to stay with. They are only me, used to me. They don't even used to my family. My name is Chika. I'm a Sierra Leonean. I'm 25 years old. From Sierra Leone, me and my boy live from Sierra Leone. We come to Libya. Me and my boy live from Sierra Leone. We go to Guinea. So when we go to Guinea, they bring us to Libya. They bring us to Libya to go to the balloon boat. That's how we celebrate. Separated. The next day, it's 8 p.m. We arrive in. We see the rescue, because that boat, the ship we see, is not a rescue. It just help us. So he rescue us. And the way rescuing us, we are tired. We are tired in the balloon boat. So when we go closer, people started rushing, climbing up. So that time I was at the side of the balloon boat. There is a chain at the side. So I hold on to that chain. So some people ran. So the side that I hold on to started moving off. So I cannot really, so I move off. At that time, my boy is in the balloon boat.
E il bambino dove è andato a finire?
In Libya. The boy is in Libya.